This video tutorial I will explain how to get employee record using layered architecture and JDBC template. Here you can see three different layers. The first one is controller layer, the second one is service layer, and the third one is repository layer. And here you can see postman client, which sends get employee request to controller layer. Then request goes to service layer. Then request goes to repository layer, and repository layer get the employee record from employee table in the database, and finally the response goes back to the postman client. For controller layer, I have defined employee service controller class and annotate with REST controller. And for service layer, I have defined employee service impl class and annotate with service. And for repository layer, I have defined employee repository class and annotate with repository. Here you can see employee table and it has one record. We will see how to get employee record from the database based on the ID. Here you can see Spring Boot application with folder structure. And here you can see pom.xml. I have included the dependencies of web, JDBC, MySQL connector. Here you can see application.properties file. In this file, I have defined driver class name, URL of the MySQL database, and username and password of the MySQL database. Using this information, the Spring Boot application makes connection to the MySQL database. Here I have defined the class employee. It has four properties: ID, name, age, and salary. And getter and setter methods for these four properties. And here I have overridden toString method. Here I have defined a class employee repository, which is a repository class. And here I have defined JDBC template object. And I have put auto void annotation. So when Spring Boot application starts, it creates a JDBC template object and inject here. And here I have defined the method getEmployee, which accept ID. And based on the given ID, this method returns employee object. Here I have defined the SQL. The SQL is select star from employee table, where ID equal to question mark. And here I am calling query for object method of JDBC template object, and passing SQL and the primary key and the employee row mapper object. This method returns employee object that I am returning to the caller. Here I have defined a class employee row mapper, which implements row mapper interface and provide implementation of map row method. This method map the result set to the employee object and returns the employee object. Here I have defined the interface employee service, and it has get employee method, which is abstract method. Here I have defined the class employee service impl, which is service class, and it implements employee service interface and provide implementation of get employee method. From this method, we are calling get employee method of employee repository object and passing the ID. Here I have defined a class employee service controller, which is REST controller. It has a get employee method, which accept ID, and to call this method, we have to send a request to this path, and this is path variable, and the value will be assigned to this ID, and method should be get. From this method, we are calling get employee method of employee service object, and this method returns the employee object. And here we are returning employee object back to the client. Here I have defined a class application, which is a Spring Boot application. I am starting a Spring Boot application in debug mode. Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. Next, using Postman client, I am going to send employee get request to the Spring Boot application. Here is the URL and the method is get. I am sending the request. The request came to controller layer. Then request goes to service layer. Then request goes to repository layer. Then the response goes back to client. And here we got the output. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.